And of course, the engine hoist won't fit underneath the pallet. So we're walking the mill off of the pallet onto a piece of plywood that we got some reinforcements on. Then we can get it with the hoist so we can roll it around.